Hello everyone, Wily Playzone, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Last time, we did a really big fight with a big beast called Elk of the North, I think, or was it the South? I don't know it anymore. But it was a really big fight. I succeeded in the second time, I think. Yeah, I think I had to fight two times and then I succeeded, so I think. Very tough, and last time we then also explored maps some more and we ended up by finding this guy. I just steal this stuff and never talk.
Iron, wake up or you'll be cast into the wild.
Must stay awake. They could be anywhere.
Is he walking in his sleep?
I think I better need to stay with him a while.
They are everywhere. If we die, everyone dies.
Whoops.
Go, Sunan.
Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. Yeah. Sneaky. Yeah, don't fall asleep.
Not fall asleep. Need to see them coming.
Ivan, wake up! You're headed for the edge!
Nope. Can I stop this?
Is he going to ride the rope slide?
Oh, no.
Windy. Storm coming.
Really, what the heck? You're awake? Okay.
Ivan, calm down. You are asleep.
No! I was flying through the air!
In your sleep. A harsh awakening, true. But at least you live. Have you always taken these dream walks?
Since my posting here. When I am in bed, I worry about ways we could be attacked. When I'm on watch, I cannot stay awake.
Only a fool stays awake all night worrying. You're tired when you get up, and the problem is still not solved.
You speak with the wisdom of Odin, Eivor. I will think on these words when I am in bed.
Consider them on your watch, and sleep when in your bed. But now, report back before you're labeled a deserter. Go!
The Dreamwalking Warrior. That's the name of the quest. Okay, we got some more secrets. Okay, first I'm going to this fuel points, and then we're going to the next two things. Skill points, aha. Oh. They're making it really hard to choose, you know. Jeez, so many things. Stop making it so hard. Like, for real. Oh gosh. You know what? Let's just start to complete things, you know. Okay, my whole stairs are not gonna call my horse right now. Feels like a little bit weird to do this right now. Oh! The more crude berries, the better. Okay, let's climb this beast. I feel like I need to go this way, right? Nope. Big nope. What the heck was that? That was so weird. Okay, what next? This side? Oh, this side. Oh, got it. Got it. I got it. Oh. Nice. And we're up. Ah, I love this music. With some big jump. Wait, can we jump? Is it safe though to jump? Is it safe? Is it water or is it snow? I don't know. Wait, let's check it out.
Asked about this land, my friend.
Sometimes I just find it really scary to just jump. Because I don't think there is water here. I mean, on the other side there is. But I don't know if I can make it from there. It's on this side. Yeah, that's too far. That's way too far to get there. I think we just need to climb down. Kinda sad though. I don't see a safe way to jump off. Because if I jump off, I just fall to my dad. Like, for real, fall to my dad. Just climb. Okay, perfect. Much better. Okay. Oh. World map. World map. Thank you. Next, we go to those shining things. Ooh, there's some gold nearby. Me love gold.
Survey.
Y'all know that.
The area, Sunan.
Oof. Nice. Great. Right. Love doing that. Ooh, it's a secret place, a secret cave.
What do you
I think I need to go to that place to get to the gold. Like, get to the cave and then probably lead me to the place where I find the gold stuff. Probably. Hi there. Hello. No one can beat Aber, especially if I'm playing. Oh, here it is. Ring, ring. Give me the stuff. I want to explore this cave. Seems very interesting. Don't know where it will lead to, but maybe to the quest or something. It's very close. or another gold thing. It's kind of dark in here. Hello, this fin is Greg. Hello. Oh.
Show me.
Oh, that's kind of sad. Oh, here. Just over here. Nice. I knew that jump. I was already going for the button. Nice. Okay, what next? Just climbing up here. Oh, it's still kind of dark in here though. I don't know where it will lead me to. I have no idea. Oh, there's someone there.
Better proposition than a rousing hunt. If you are a true Drenger, a warrior with honor running like sunlight in your veins, then you may help me fulfill my destiny.
Is this a ghost?
You're a long way from any warm hearth, warrior.
Oh, yeah.
Is this where you call home?
My name is Erik Loyalskull. The great King Ragnar Lothbrok named me such. When we fought tearing up the fields of England, we built families, overthrew kingdoms, sailed mountains, fought for whole seasons. Now he is gone.
All of Norway laments the passing of King Ragnar. I cannot imagine the sorrow his warriors now feel.
We are but six who remain. His most loyal Drengir. Yet without his guiding light, his strength and vision, we are lost. It was in this cavern that I knew my life was tied to Ragnar's. We were young, hunting a bear, when we chanced upon this spot. He killed it with nothing but a knife. Leapt on its back, held tight, writhing like a fly on a dragon, he stayed put. And it was done. Together we celebrated the kill, as if we had felled the beast together. That is when I knew I would live and die for this man. I did not die beside my lord in Ali's pit of snakes. But I can make amends. Fight me, warrior. Send me to meet him in Odin's hall.
Oh, God. Okay, then,
this
sure.
With great honor, I will fight a true Drenger. When you're ready.
Very well. For Ragnar Lothbrok, the true king of Norway.
Oh,
for Ragnar, for glory.
Oh God. Oh God.
Drengir, do I raise my blade.
Hold on. Hold on a second. Wait. Hold on. Climb. Hold a sec. Hold.
Your time's up!
Dodging. No. I want to go back. I was dodging. Come on. Okay, you know what? I need to get my shield. Fuck. Ah, oh, they're placing me back here. Seriously? Okay, I gotta grab my shields. Oh, I can upgrade my quiver. Now I need to do this whole thing again. Yeah, whatever. Parkour time. Yep, we go. And down we go.
If you come looking for bears, there are none.
You're a long way from any warm hearth, warrior.
Yeah,
my name is it was in this. He killed it with nuts. I did not die, but.
Okay, wait.
I must wait for the ideal time to fight such a warrior of your class, Threngir. Have patience.
I will wait.
I'm first gonna do this. Codex. First I'm gonna... Wait, save? Save, yeah, first gonna save seconds. Okay. Ooh, stuff. Okay. Me ready?
Please indulge me with the honor of my death.
It is with great honor I will fight a true Threngir. When you're ready.
Very well.
For Ragnar, for glory, for the wandering Threngir, I raise my blade. Your souls for Odin.
Ah, fuck, I also get.
Your corpse.
Ow, ow, ow. Ow, fuck, fuck, no, go back. I hate him. Wait, hold on. I'll do my special thing. No, no. Back.
Your souls for Odin.
Why can I not do my special thing? Woohoo!
You bleeding dunghill!
Fuck, my thing is up. Empty.
Your time's up!
You honor me with your skill and ferocity. That is all that matters.
I'll cut your corpse!
I'm stuck. Oh my god, my health's almost empty. Fuck. I didn't know. Shit.
You bleeding dunghill!
I'm so scared.
Going to feed the worms. For Odin.
Oh, come on. Oh no! I wanted to dodge. Come on. Fuck, I was so close. Damn it. Ah, goddamn. He's so quick. So frustrated by this. Our rations is full. I didn't know there were rations here.
Sir Vartsuna, seen men.
No, it's feeling shaky at my king. I hope my words will fly to you in Valhalla. I remain confined to Midgard. I alone for the dinger have returned to our homeland. It is not the same without you. A mere bit could not be more lifeless. Helheim will be better than this. So annoying. Oh, I didn't know I could shoot him right now. Sorry, dude. Didn't want to do that.
Please indulge me with the honor of my
death.
Gonna
try one more time. And if I die, then yeah, then it's game over. Okay, then I gotta do something else.
It is with great honor I will fight a true Drenge.
Very well.
For honor, for glory, for the wandering Drengir do I raise my blade. Your time!
I shouldn't be too. Just always try to eat 2 times, not 3 times.
You bleeding dunghill!
Fuck. Hit again.
I'll gut your corpse!
Oh fuck.
Going to eat the worms. Your time's up.
So fast. I was clicking a button. Why it's not working?
I've got your corpse. You honor me with your skill and ferocity. That is all that matters. Going to feed the worms.
Oh, no, no, no. Fuck, he did a thing. Fuck.
Your time's up.
Yep, my guy is up. Okay, I give up. He's too strong. He's way too strong. Ah, I'll come back to the place later. We have more health and stuff like that. Should have upgraded my rations. But yeah. I can't. world map. Okay, so we're going out of that place. And we're going for the gold. Okay, bye dudes. I will honor your stuff later, okay? It was an honor to fight you, I guess. If they came from here or... I don't know it anymore. See outside. Go in. I mean, go out. Is it go in? That's outside, not inside. Ah, actually. So refreshing. Who is that? Oh, hello.
I think I found the comb. Wait, this is a jawbone.
Oh, jump, just jump. Hello. What you doing?
Can't remain long in this ice bath.
Oh, that's cool. The water wanted ready to get. I mean, take me with. That's cool. Really cool. Oh, I have to go into the water. Woo! Oh, almost over to my dad. Woo! Can't see shit. They're going for the gold. Standing on a chest.
Turn to ice if I stay here.
Okay. There's another quest here. Kite. Never go after the other quest.
Deadly call.
You're the one to find it. Just you wait and see.
It must be around here somewhere.
I don't know what you're talking about. Oh. Clicking on the wrong button again. A maid is missing. Hail, brave champions. Come fight my camp. It is lost and lying low, where only the courageous go. Be a bolt of breath and blood. Do not wallow in the mud. Find me by dressing waters and be my vision shining armor.
I think there are some spots you missed.
What are these men hunting for?
My comb. Whoever finds it wins an evening of my company. Care to join them? It must be around here somewhere.
Be my okay, then. So we have to find something. A comb. Seems like she wants some company. Not funny, okay, I know.
I'll be the one to find it. Just you wait and see.
It must be around here somewhere.
They don't mean that, right? I mean. Candy, right? What's this? Nice, I guess. A hot place to warm up. I don't know what I'm looking for, but help if I find something. You know what, I go first with the other thing. Then we'll come back later with the lady. What happens if I steal our horse? Wait, I can mount the horse ready? Well, it came from up there, right? Ouch. It's dark. I don't like darky. What if there's something in the water? Is? Oh, there's gonna be something in the water, isn't it? Got it. about your comp. And it's gonna be in the waters. No, you guys are not even trying. They're just standing there like, come, come to me.
I think this is yours. Halt in your search. A winner and my comb have been found. Now, the price for finding my comb is some of my time. A walk in nature, maybe more, if that is where our conversation takes us.
I see. Lead on.
You're different than the kind my flights of fancy attract. Burdened, decorated, and delicate.
Delicate?
The others, they are like clubs. Blunt and ungainly. You are nimble. Like a knife.
Are you so in need of suitors that any passing woodsman or vikinger will do?
I was married once. My Alfie died 5 winters back. Ours was a perfect marriage. I do not need another. But am I to go the rest of my days without love or attention? I think not.
And the comb?
Could be a comb, could be a brooch, or an arm ring. So long as it's lost, and to be found by a helping hand.
Oh, that's why the thing is there.
Any good tales come of this?
Once I thought the same man had stumbled across me 3 times. Gave me a fright. Turned out to be triplets.
If this comb is worth nothing to you, what shall I do with it?
You could keep it. Comb your hair. Or I could comb it if you like.
Comb my hair? Is that why those men scrambled over each other?
I could do more than comb your hair. Find all your nuts and snags and tame them. If you'd like.
For the offer, but I cannot. Here, your comb.
You keep it. It was a reward for my champion. Farewell.
Me and we just know each other, so. But thanks. Okay, what else can we do besides that fight with this dude that I can't defeat? There's some gold! Hey! Ooh! Ah, it's so gorgeous. Is that Sunan up there? Hello, Sunan. I think it's Sunan. I guess so. Up we go, up. I see iron. A lot of iron. Jeez. Woohoo! Nice. Here. Wait, what?
Go, my eyes.
Sunan? Can you see the gold? Because I can't. I cannot find it. What? It said it was here. I'm confused now. Oh. Ooh. Scary. Big scary. Oh, I can't climb that. Psych. No. I don't. I don't know where to go. Oh, more iron. At least you find iron. Come on. Uh oh. No, 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 not like that. No. Okay. Ouch. I really don't understand what I need to do. Is it up or down? Jeez. Where is it?
Sunan, guide me.
The heck? Sunan. Where is it? Like, for real. There's nothing on top here. I can literally not find it. Oh, there it is. I just saw it. Somewhere here. See? There. What's this? I don't know what that is, but okay, we're going. Up we go again. You can't go higher? Okay, perfect. Go. Yeah, there you go, girl. Go Aver, go Aver. You can do it. There we can. Now it says again it's down. How confusing. Oh. Somewhere here? What the heck? I'm so confused. Is there a hole or something somewhere? I really don't know what to do. I'm going up. What the? I'm so confused. Where is it? Break something? Do I have to break something? Oh, there's gold there. See, there's gold. But how do I get there? I don't know what to do. Wait, hold on. Oh, there's there's a hole there. Oh, that's sneaky. Can you go there? That's very sneaky. Okay, now I know what to do. I jump over there. Nice. Ha. Opa. Great. That was a good one. I didn't expect that. What can I do with Opal? Something special, or can I just sell it? Oh. Oh. You just illustrated. Wait. Hold on, what's the next location I need to go to? Besides doing the fights, there's nothing left here. Oh, over here there is something. And also we still got some gold over there. And some gold over there. And I see there's some gold. A lot of gold. Maybe go first over there. But for this I needed a key or something. So I can't get it. I mean, fast travel available. What? Why is it available? Why? Ah, perfect. Now I can. And now I can. Was it safe to jump here? I don't. Oh yeah, it's safe. It is safe. Wait, I have two things to point out, I think. Right? Or not? No. Only one thing. Okay, good. What the heck? That was weird. Oh, come on, it's hurting me. My iron for on the go. Oh. I'm going the best way there. Ow. Like ankles. Horsey. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse. Okay, you got it. Oh, this one I need to go. See, there's still two pointing out. Come on, you can. What do you mean you can go there? Oh crap, what am I doing? Oh shite, oh shite, oh shite. This is not good. Uh oh. 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 Geronimo! Okay, I survived. We're alive. We're good. We're okay. I need to go down. It's all over there. Can I glitch my way down here? Like, sneaky. Yeah, there you go. Come on, Orsi. You can do it. Woo! Oh, ouch. Still, you survived. We all survived. I'm completely not going to wait down and I have to go down it. Oh, jeez. Let's just go around. Oh, we did it. Good horsey. Normally you go this way down, I think. Then I'm like, nope, I'm a savage. And I hear wolves. That's not good. There it is. Gold. Oh, bad guys. Hold on a second. And of course I don't have a lot of health now, so fuck. That's bad. She can do this. Oh, fuck. Stay still. Come over here, you. That. Thank you. I gladly take everything. Come on, destroy. Destroy. Thank you. Okay. That's it. We actually don't have so many things to do here. Like, for real. Only some little bit gold things. Okay, I have some little bit time for getting one more. And then I will end this episode. Because it's getting long. Alright, it's this one. Ankles. Oh. Wait, would that mission be now back again? Playable or not? That's the question. Gonna check it out. It's not far.
Like you could handle yourself in a fight. Eivor Wolfkist, is that you?
It is Rolf, yeah?
We
raided with you that one time up on the northern coast.
I am flattered you remember.
Time Sirbjorn let us raid so far from home, and Sigurd was sure you took more than your fair share. You're still raiding at your age.
We need to grab what we can before Harald has his say across Norway. But I only plan them now. I let others do the heavy work. In fact, I'm looking for someone to lead my crew.
I would like to help you out.
I didn't
test it.
If you want. My crew is gathered down by the
docks. We can
locals
do the mission
mostly.
Again.
Even a couple of farmers hungry for excitement.
How do they compare to me and Sigurd?
There is no comparing. You are building some reputation, Eivor. They're talking about you up and down the coast.
Good talk or bad?
Depends on who you talk to. Mostly good. Do not worry about the bad.
No, they should worry about me.
Okay, here we are again.
This is my raiding crew, Eivor. But they lack in experience they make up for in other areas. Together, we will hammer these lumps of meat into men and women of iron. Into raiders.
They cannot,
So which from this on...
See that big brute?
Okay,
that
okay.
Shield me. And then... Rolf, keep your head on the... All right! That one is so...
So those three, yeah? I have handled more.
You want to fight them all at once?
Why not? Raids are the stuff of chaos itself. They need a test with no rules.
Challenge them, but do not damage them. It was hard enough finding this many. Listen up, you sea slugs. This is Eivor Wolfkist, who has killed more men than you will ever meet.
Eivor Wolfkist? I have heard of you. This will be great.
You want to lead my crew? You must fight Eivor. Best fighter wins. No killing, no maiming. Other than that, no rules. Understand?
I am ready. Fight!
I am ready.
A raider needs to be ruthless.
I am better than any man here!
You have much to learn.
Here! Almost died again. No, 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 die, no, 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 die. No, 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 no. Don't wanna die, don't wanna die, don't wanna die. I'm scared. Ah. No, 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 don't do it, don't. I'm dead, God damn it.
It was an honor beating you.
Fuck. Damn, what's going on today? I'm sorry.
Rolf, your raiders are tougher than they look.
Tougher than you know. Thorgils got back up after you went down. He finished the fight.
Did you see what you were looking for?
Yes. I did not think Thorgils could do it, but he is thick-headed. Like his old man.
Wait, that is your boy, Tiny Thor. He used to barely reach my belly.
He has grown, and now he will want to take everything from me. But such is the way of children. Take some silver for your trouble, and a little extra, for cheating you and Sigurd on that raid. Good luck.
Well, these two questions over. Click on the button again. Okay, we're gonna end this episode here, guys. That was a big failure. I need to get used that you can't like dodge the whole time, so need to parry more instead of dodging. But yeah. That's just me. I like to dodge more. Okay, but I gonna end this episode here. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. Have a great Sunday. And stay all safe, healthy, bye bye, and Wily Place is out.